have any, you have to have an FML story. Everyone
yeah,
has
that
one.
Sucks to have to tell that story on
Come on.
TV.
People want to hear it, though. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay. Most humiliating moment ever. So I was 17 years old, full of testosterone.
Yeah.
Post-pubescent. All right. Post-pubescent.
Okay, 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 okay.
I had hair in the right places. And there was this... I did.
No.
There was this...
You're back? Okay, we got that covered.
Well,
I don't know. Look, I don't know.
There was this girl. Her name was Jamie. I won't say her last name in case she's married with kids now. But I had a big-time crush on her. She was a soccer girl. I had a thing for soccer girls. And she came over to my house to talk to me. So I was like, ooh, that's like the first. I was a loser in high school. Girls didn't talk to the guy that played Dungeons and Dragons and thought karate was cool. Now it's like, ooh, the UFC. Oh, he plays video games? So do I. But back then, not cool.
You're not cool now.
So Jamie comes over to the house and I'm talking to her on the front porch. My mom had like the greenest thumb ever. Even in Albuquerque, New Mexico, she could grow anything. And she had this giant barrel that she was gonna fill with soil and put some plants in and make look nice. And I'm spitting my best 16-year-old game to this girl and trying to talk about everything that I don't like to be cool. Because if I mention something I'm passionate about, she's gone.
Yeah.
So I'm talking to her and it's going great. Like, everything's cool. And she's like, oh, yeah. She had blonde hair and freckles and real cute.
Yeah.
And I took one step backwards and the barrel was behind me. And your body, you know how, like, you see the body just fold up like this? So,
like a flip phone.
Now, I got Air Jordans on, so no matter what, it'll look cool. But when your legs go straight up in the air and you're literally kissing your knees, it's the worst. And she's going, oh, God, I'm so sorry. Let me help you. And
yeah,
your male pride's like, no, I got it. Just please go. Please leave. Please leave.
That's actually hard to get out of that situation.
So,
yeah.
So she actually left. And I was like, no, you have to go. I'm fine. I'll get out as soon as you leave. You just have to go. Go, go.
Oh, my God. So they're yelling at her from in a barrel?
Yeah, so she... So she left, and I literally had a good 6 or 7 minutes of wiggling left to right until the barrel frigging fell over, and I could crawl out because I was the only one at the house.
Basically,
so that's
FML. That's not bad. That's actually pretty good FML.
Yeah,
yeah.
Share that with everybody.
Thank you. Because you're basically just screaming at your crotch. Go away! Go away! Don't look at me! Don't talk to me anymore!
That's a great impression of me.
Thank you. You're welcome.
That's awesome.